Hey there, Brian. Brendan over here reporting from Allen Econ. So I know you just spoke to Anthony in regards to either the cash guy or the kicks. So this will be the kicks. So the big difference between these two, when you're talking about the mechanical powertrain, 1.6 liter comparative to the 2 liter there. So with the kicks, you jump inside the cabin here. There's actually quite a bit of room inside the vehicle. So there's three variants of trims that you can actually go with. You either go with the S, the SV, or the SR, which is the very top trim level here. So you got backup camera on this, push to start ignition. They do come well equipped, they're nice. A lot of room in here. It is an all-wheel drive. If you needed to go with the all-wheel drive, like Anthony did mention, you'd have to go with the cash car there. So back there, you can see much room you actually do have in this vehicle. There is a nice amount of room back here. And for the hatch here, how much room you actually do have here. Quite a bit of room, my friend. So over to the cash car here. You jump inside the cabin here. See how much room you actually have in here. So this does come with heated seats on this particular one. Android Auto and Apple CarPlay is standard on all models. Your backup camera here. It is a nice vehicle. Cruise control, all that good stuff. You can lock your all-wheel drive system here. If you look here, you can see how much room you actually do have there for anybody that is riding a passenger, and then the hatch here. So there's a lot of the same similarities in these vehicles. The big difference between these two is all-wheel drive. That's built in Mexico. This is built in Japan. So let me know if you have any questions or concerns. Thanks, and hope to hear from you soon. Thank you.